A few years ago, I was preparing myself for my first visit to India. So the people who I know started to ask me what India has apart from slums, yoga, and Bollywood. Many of my well-wishers warned me about my safety in India, as they had heard the news of rapes from media. But they got completely shocked when I explained to them that actually our own Western countries have a lot more rapes than India. And the correct way to understand the statistics of a crime is not by numbers, but by proportions. Due to a massive population that India has, the numbers of a crime can easily go very high. But in proportions, India is so much better than us. Only when I explained this to my well-wishers, they realized how our media had been manipulating us, and it still continues to do so.